Hello, beautiful family at Christian City Fellowship. We at Somebody Cares are excited at the opportunity to travel together this summer and share the love of Christ and be a tangible expression of His love in the poorest nation in the Western Hemisphere. On January 12, 2010, an earthquake shook the capital of Haiti to its core, killing hundreds of thousands and leaving well over a million homeless. Romans 8:28 says that God uses all things for good for those who love God and are called according to His purpose. Since the earthquake, many have gone to minister the gospel through acts of compassion, feeding and clothing those in need, bringing medical care to many who would otherwise never receive it, and always sharing the word of God. Through your generous giving, we have also been able to sponsor a few retreats for some of the pastors who have tirelessly given of themselves, some of whom lost their own family members, yet never stopped helping those they were called to lead. For those of you joining Pastors Ann, Nancy, and Tina, get ready for a life-changing experience. There is no Sheraton, air conditioning, or hot lattes waiting for you. Our sleeping quarters are always a surprise when we get there. You will be hot and sweaty, but your heart will be full of His amazing grace and love. And I can promise you that tears of gratitude, love, and joy will flow down your cheeks as you love on the Haitian people. For the church, you are equally important. Without your prayers, encouragement, and financial gifts, this would not be possible. Some are sent, others are called to intercede, and all of us are called to give. I'm reminded of the widow's mite who gave what she had. Ask the Lord how you should sow into Haiti and this missions trip team. Pastor Rusty and Pastor Ann, thank you for all that you do to bless Sealy, bless Texas, the USA, and the nations of the world. May this week be one filled with the Father's embrace. And thank you for allowing us to be a part of your community and sharing the love of Jesus and being that tangible expression of love throughout the nations of the world.